mean, you've got the $400 billion, you've gone the charity route, you have this perfect 100-room mansion with matching his and her yachts and helicopter pads. How do you feel your day? What do you do?
Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to read this. You're going to listen. You're going to stay on the line. And you're not going to interrupt. You're going to speak for any reason. Some of this you know. I'm going to start at the top of the page.
Inside the box, it's like the street. Both ends are cul-de-sac.
They took from their surroundings what was needed and made of it something more.
Aaron, I can imagine no way in which this thing would be considered anywhere remotely close to safe. Why not the lottery? You have a margin account, right? Not big for now, though. If you wanted to, you can just tell her you had a good day in the market.
You don't understand. No. You don't understand the questions that come with that, okay?
Hey. Whoa, come here for a second. What's on your hand? You bleeding?
Did you see that?
I swear that was him. What the hell is he doing?
Just sitting outside my house at 2 in the morning. There's no way I would tell anyone about this. No way.
Can you think of any reason that you might?
No, I can't.
Sometimes we do things, you know, we don't know how we got to that.
No, I can't.
Can't what?
I can't think of any reason why I would.
There was value in the thing, clearly, that they were certain of.
Make money.